Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Can you tell me anything that might help locate the Atlas?
Only stories told by our elders. We don't go inside anymore. I've heard there were archives below, accessible by tunnels in the main hall, but that's all I can tell you.
Then that's where I'll go.
Be careful. Trinity is already inside. I'll have more.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Some believe the to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the... I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
Thank you.
So this is really it, huh? If they do find the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map, supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company man aren't safe much.
Yeah. Look.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Laura, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
It has to be. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The deathless army armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.